Alright, I'm back.
Quit hiding behind your masks. You're only buying time, and not much at that.
If you had seen what I have, you would do the same. Come inside. I will show you.
We all have our parts to play. Even
yes.
You.
A new escort. You are here to enforce the king's will. I would hate for all whatever to come disappointed with you, especially after your performance is strong. Body, I'm here to premiere deal with my wayward student. His followers, however, I will leave to you. I see a possible future that is concerning rivers running red with poison, Danville streets, and D's Junghuai, asserting themselves as new rules of Silvermore. This cannot come to pass. Fortunately for you, I know how to avoid the fate, and I think you'll find that the cauldrons are missing one king dream. Instead, simply give a little body, perhaps, improved to concoction prepared by him. Bull Jamba does possess the sight, and so even now he's taking precautions against us. But readily his vision is incomplete. You will help me prepare for his demise and deal with his followers simultaneously. The tool you will use is called to earn a voice is taken, venturing to Dalgrub, slay his followers, destroy the golems, make and mask. Their spirits, once released, will fill the urn. Oh, try not to die while holding it. The urn your voices is not discerning.
This is dread. I have words for my old student. You will find me when you are finished dealing with the fools that answer to him.
Who you be? Talk to me.
There be no time, maybe drain our strengths using us dark voodoo. Well, Princess Spirit was human voice sought us to put him to burn him, then we'll be free.
Later!
Speak, and the lower listen.